Hello, my name is Ayush Chaurasiya, and right now I'm in the, what is this area?
Fort Worth Science Museum.
Fort Worth Science Museum. And then, so, I was just in the electricity area, and I made this.
What is it?
It's a circuit.
Yeah, it's an electric circuit.
So, look, you would probably guess that, but if I did not put like, I don't know how to explain this, but if my dad didn't help me and make these all crazy ways, then just one switch could control both of them. But since he did crazy ways, I can control both.
Why this one is continuously lighting up?
This one's continuously lighting up because that is right here is getting direct. So the reason it's going like crazy both is because if I turn both of them, they're sharing. But if I don't turn on both of them, so it's just going one path. See? Always has to come back. It can go this way, but if I turn on this and it keeps going there, it can go there, then there, and then there, back. So that's how, mostly.
Okay.
Woo. I'm gonna have fun. Bye.
Yes.
I turned it off.
Yeah, you turn it on. Turn it on. Yay. Whoa. Yeah. Do you want to add another fan?
Actually, stop turning off. Dum dum.
Because the supply is directly coming from here.
Oh, it's taking the quicker path.
Yes. Now the switch will work.
I wanted to cut off the...
Okay, so your light is turned on. And there you go. Your fan is gonna be turned on.
Why the light turning?
Because it's getting a direct supply.
Actually.
Okay. For now, say bye. Ayush. For now, say bye.